Hey guys, what's up? Yeah, it's Raul here, and today we have a brand new report on Spider-Man 3 from Geeks Worldwide, and this is the same source that told us the villains for Robert Pattinson's Batman months before they were officially confirmed, that Alfred Molina, Doc Ock himself from Spider-Man 2, is returning in Spider-Man 3, so let's talk. TKO. In a store right now, wear a mask, but hold on. Huh? What do you think? Okay. Oh, yeah. I'm reading right now, and it comes from Geeks Worldwide. I know I've been teasing this for some time, but finally got the screen light to share some very cool Spider-Man 3 info with you. A source within Disney/Marvel has informed Geeks Worldwide that Alfred Molina will be returning to the Spider-Man franchise to reprise his role as the famed Dr. Octopus. Plot details are, of course, scarce, as they always are, with the super secretive Marvel productions, but we were informed that Molina arrived on set a bit ago to work on some stunt choreography and has started filming his scenes in the past couple of weeks. The source assured us that Molina is in full Doc Ock mode, but couldn't confirm as to whether this version of the tentacled Latin Doctor was the same from Sam Raimi's Spider-Man 2 or a new version. Either way, with Jamie Foxx returning as Electro, Doctor Strange having a role, and now Alfred Molina possibly returning, it seems very clear that the multiverse will play a big role in the new Spider-Man film, and also we can finally see a version of the Sinister Six hit the big screen. It's also curious to note back in 2014, when Drew Goddard was set to direct a Sinister Six film, Molina was asked in an interview with Collider if he would be willing to return to Doc Ock, and this is what he said. And I quote, "That was the most fun I think I've ever had on a movie of that kind," says Molina. "Those big sort of futures where you spend like 6 months hanging off a wire, you know. It was the first movie of that kind that I'd ever been involved in," he continues. "I had a wonderful time. I loved it. I mean, I'd go back to do it again in a heartbeat." So, yeah, guys, Alfred Molina even himself said that, yeah, he would love to return as Doc Ock in a future Spider-Man film. So, yeah, guys, what do you think about the possibility of Alfred Molina possibly returning as Doc Ock? Personally, I would love for Alfred Molina to return as Doc Ock. Of course, a lot of people really want Mark Hamill to play Doc Ock. Of course, I can see Mark Hamill working, too. Anyway, guys, hope you enjoyed this video. Like, comment, subscribe, if you're the friend, and turn that post notification bell to be notified every time I upload a brand new video. Please follow me on Instagram at RyRyan75, and yeah, peace out. I love y'all, man, from the bottom of my heart. As always, punch!